fascinating study published in the journal Cancer Prevention Research found that eating raw garlic twice a week could potentially halve the risk of developing lung cancer. Results of the study showed that participants who consumed raw garlic two or more times a week had a 44% decreased risk of developing lung cancer. Also, when the researchers looked specifically at participants who smoked, they found that eating raw garlic still decreased their risk of lung cancer by around 30%. The researchers suggested that dialyl sulfide, a compound released when a garlic bulb sprouts into cloves, may be at the root of garlic's preventative potential. Dialyl sulfide is a breakdown of allicin. Now, this study was the first to show that allicin could be an effective treatment against a group of infectious bacteria that is highly resistant to most antibiotics. Researchers found that allicin killed bacteria that cause life-threatening lung infections in people with cystic fibrosis. One of the most notable things when consuming garlic is garlic breath, and this is a useful reminder that when we eat plant foods, many of the phytonutrients are absorbed into our bloodstream and bathe the organs, tissues, and cells of our bodies. So now let's hear more about garlic's effect on our lungs. This clip comes from Dr. Greger's May 2020 Q&A. The link is in the description below.
Garlic breath doesn't come from garlic residue in your mouth. It's very important. If you stuck a clove of garlic up your butt, you'd still have garlic breath because it's actually the garlic compounds being exhaled from your bloodstream that get into your lungs and then exhaled out from your breath. That's why they think you can decrease pneumonia. You can treat pneumonia in children by giving them garlic, because those garlic volatile compounds actually are breathed out through the lungs and may have a benefit. And garlic, though, has never been tested against COVID-19, so we have no idea what it might do, if anything.
Thank you so much for watching. If you liked the video, please give it a thumbs up, leave a comment below, and subscribe for more upcoming videos.